Friday, June 28, 1895. The entire party went on a picnic for the day, and although the Swami taught constantly, as he did wherever he was, no notes were taken and no record, therefore, of what he said remains. As he began his breakfast before setting out, however, he remarked, "Be thankful for all food. It is Brahman. His universal energy is transmuted into our individual energy and helps us in all that we do."